My Blood. We're going to get on it in a bit. I cannot wait to hear it. I love this because I haven't heard it yet. I'm super excited. What can we expect?
It's funny. I've been playing it for a lot of people and everyone's like, wow, this is so not what we expected. And I'm like, really? I had no idea. I thought this is what people would expected, but it's rock. I kind of go there on the electric guitar zone and I push myself, and it's probably the deepest song I've wrote thus far. Super vulnerable.
What? Do you get nervous playing it to your friends and family? Oh, do you watch their face?
Yeah, I mean, actually, bride, but sometimes I have to walk out of the room. I didn't play it for my parents until like 3 months after I wrote the song, to be honest. That's
why?
The most I don't know, that's the most nerve-wracking part. But their parents, they are kind of always, they must love it. They're forced to. But yeah, you get nervous, definitely.
You've also been teasing us in a very clever, I'm going to say sellable way. We're talking topless photos all over the Insta. 4 million likes on that. That's a really good strategy, Shawn.
You said topless plural. It was just one.
But I feel like they just diffuse, don't they? So they go everywhere.
It's true. That is definitely my most liked photo.
I like the fact that that's the photo that you chose, and then with the caption, album coming soon.
Yeah, actually, the caption was album soon come, because I was in Jamaica.
I mean, and on this album as well, like, because we constantly, we hear so many, like, you know, murmurs. And I know the last time you came in, we were talking about a track maybe with Niall Horan. There's loads of other artists that clearly, you know, you're pals with. Have you got anyone in the studio yet for this one?
Yeah, I've got a few people, actually. Like, three different artists that I'm just huge fans of, and I adore them. And the songs are three of my favorite songs on the album. So, yeah, we definitely have some.
Who are you listening to?
Making the album, I was all over the place. I was listening to Kanye West like crazy in the morning, and I was listening to a ton of old Justin Timberlake. And then
Give me some Drake.
Obviously Drake. No. And I was like, why am I getting so like worked up over this one?
Well, why are you getting worked up?
No, I think it's because one, I've never released a song that, you know, context wise is so vulnerable and, you know, close to me. And two, I was a part of the whole. We did count them.
All right, look, before you leave.
That's our thing. We count them every time.
We do. I mean, we're not even.
We have a tally outside. If you
and you usually share a new tattoo before you.
I got a new one.
What's that?
It's a swallow.
I'm sorry.
It's a swallow.
Oh, it's a bird.